Find the value of tan 75 degree. So 75 degree can be written as 45 degree plus 30 degree. 75 degree can be written as 45 degree plus 30 degree. Okay. So 75 is equal to 45 plus 30. So we can write 75 degree is equal to 45 degree plus 30 degree. Always write the bigger magnitude in first. Okay, so A greater than B. So take tan on both sides. 75 degree is equal to 45 degree plus 30 degree. So take tan on both sides. So tan 75 degree is equal to tan of 45 degree plus 30 degree. Tan of A plus B is equal to tan A plus tan B divided by 1 minus tan A tan B. So using this relation, we are going to find the value of tan 75 degree. So tan A plus B is equal to tan A plus tan B divided by 1 minus tan A tan B. In this equation, we have to put A is equal to 45 degree, B is equal to 30 degree. Okay, A is equal to 45 degree, B is equal to 30 degree. So tan 45 degree plus 30 degree equal to tan 45 degree tan 45 degree plus tan B. So tan 30 degree divided by 1 minus tan A tan B. So put A is equal to 45 degree, B is equal to 30 degree. So it becomes tan 45 degree plus 30 degree is equal to tan 45 degree plus 30 degree divided by 1 minus tan 45 degree into 30 degree. The value of tan 45 degree is 1. The value of tan 45 degree is 1. The value of tan 30 degree is 1 by root 3. Okay. So it becomes 1 plus 1 by 1 plus 1 by root 3. 1 minus divided by 1 minus tan 45 degree is 1, tan 30 degree is 1 by root 3. Okay, so that is equal to 1 plus 1 by root 3 divided by 1 minus 1 into 1 by root 3. So taking LCM is equal to 1 into root 3 plus 1 divided by root 3. The whole divided by root 3 into 1, root 3 minus 1 into 1, 1, the whole divided by root 3. Okay, now root 3 cancel. So answer is equal to root 3 plus 1 divided by root 3 minus 1. Okay, so that is equal to root 3, 1 plus 1 by root 3 divided by 1 minus 1 by root 3. So that is equal to, taking LCM, it becomes root 3 plus 1 divided by root 3, the whole divided by root 3 minus 1 divided by root 3. Root 3 cancel. So the remaining is tan 45 degree is equal to root 3 plus 1 divided by root 3 minus 1. Okay, so tan 75 degree is equal to root 3 plus 1 divided by root 3 minus 1. Okay, so find the value of tan 15 degree. So 15 degree can be written as 45 degree minus 13 degree. Take tan on both sides. Tan 15 degree is equal to tan of 45 degree minus 30 degree. So tan A minus B is equal to tan A minus tan B divided by 1 plus tan A tan B. Put A is equal to 45 degree, B is equal to 30 degree. In this formula, put A equal to 45 degree, B equal to 30 degree. Okay, so that is equal to tan of 45 degree minus 30 degree is equal to tan 45 degree minus tan 30 degree divided by 1 plus tan 45 degree into tan 30 degree. Tan 45 degree, the value of tan 45 degree is 1 minus the value of tan 30 degree is 1 by root 3. The whole divided by 1 plus tan 45 degree is 1, tan 30 degree is 1 by root 3. Okay, so simplifying this, taking LCM, so 1 minus 1 by root 3 divided by 1 plus 1 into 1 by root 3 is 1 by root 3. Okay, so taking LCM, it becomes root 3 into 1 root 3 minus 1 divided by root 3, the whole divided by root 3 into 1 root 3 plus 1 the whole divided by root 3. Okay, so now root 3 gets cancelled. So the balance is root 3 gets cancelled. So that is equal to root 3 minus 1 divided by root 3 plus 1. So the value of tan 15 degree is root 3 minus 1 divided by root 3 plus 1.